Some cars just kind of do it, you know, just like a great work of art. I remember very well seeing my first green Miura parked on Windsor High Street. I was about 13 or something. Yeah, big moment. The whole sort of musical score is an important part of it. Especially when they're mid-engine, you've got the whole thing going on behind your head.